Okay, this is test number one, or number two, I guess, of 0.5 tantalum, 0.5 millimeter tantalum being deposited on aluminum oxide at 30,000 RPM for a total distance of 10 millimeters at 45 millimeters per minute with a Z feed distance of 0.125 millimeters. Sounds back. Everything is buckling. I don't think these are electrically continuous. It's probably not even worth checking. I guess we'll look. Nope. No continuity at all. None. Zilch. Nada. Zero. Okay.